Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1975 Cadillac Fleetwood limo. And it's looking pretty slick. We'll check it out here. You can see he's had a nice chrome bumper up front and the quad rectangular headlamps. And of course you have the Cadillac script badging there. And these always look good in black, that's for sure. And the paint's looking nice and glossy on this one. Very slick. You can see it's riding on the steel wheels with the caps and white walls. And you have your Fleetwood badging right here on the fenders. And this is a 58,000 original mile car. So it's definitely in nice condition. See the glass looks good. And the cracked Cadillac mirrors on here. And all black leather interior. You can see it has the bench seat up front here with the integrated headrest. And nice three-spoke wheel. Here we'll take a look inside. And you can see it has the wood trim around on the door panels and across the dash. And of course, on a Cadillac, you're gonna have power windows and locks, everything like that. And over here you have your climate control. And has the factory 100 mile per hour speedometer. Still has the original stereo in it as well. I mean, it looks really nice in here. You can see the dash looks like new. No cracks or anything. Just nice original condition. Let's see here. And then in the back, of course there's a ton of room in the back here. And you can see it's actually dark blue in the back compartment here. And it has the cloth interior. Like a velour, I guess, to be more specific. And has the little footrest down here in the floor, but it also has these jump seats that can be folded out if you need more seating capacity. So definitely plenty of room in there, that's for sure. Nice big heavy doors on here too. Pretty cool. And as you can see out back here, it has the rear fender skirts. I mean, pretty massive car, that's for sure. And you can see even that trunk is just huge on these things. And it has this Continental kit. So you have the full-size spare out back and the little bumper extension there. And there's another Fleetwood badge right here on the trunk lid. And as you might expect, the windows are all dark tinted in the rear here. But I mean, it hasn't been restored. This is all just nice original condition. And this one's actually powered by the big 500 cubic inch V8. And that's backed by a turbo 400 automatic transmission. And here we'll go ahead and pop the hood and take a look at that 500. Alright guys, as you can see we have the hood open now, and it's all just factory original under here. They do have the valve covers painted up nicely, but I mean, even the air cleaner, everything, factory AC compressor, it's all just original. But I mean, with only 58,000 miles, it's pretty much what you would expect to see under here. And believe me, that 500 is plenty powerful. It's kicking out quite a bit of torque. Very nice. All right, guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1975 Cadillac Fleetwood limo, 58,000 actual miles. All correct numbers matching, drivetrain of course. And like I said, power windows, power locks, cruise control, everything you would expect, power seats. Very nice. But boy, you could definitely haul the whole family and go cruising in that thing, that's for sure. Very cool. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. Something a little bit different. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.